So what's a best run in Korea look and sound like? Bro, if you want to know, let's go. Hello amigos, hello bros, and welcome to First Chair Top Run Korea. I've been to several different ski resorts in Korea over the last 5 years. Not all of them are created equal. So today, I'll tell you which one is the best, then I'll shut up and let you watch the run from top to bottom. And you can listen to all the shreds and scratches. So my top pick is not in Haiwan. Here are the couple of the top runs there. This was filmed at 11 in the morning, and you can see that it's just barely getting light. That means if you want to get the first chair here, you'll be in the dark, on the ice. No bueno, bro. This one is too short. This run is under the lift the whole time. Stage fright. And this one is too easy. The best run anywhere in Korea is called Rainbow Paradise, and it's at Yeongpyeong. Some say it's the longest run at 3.5 miles or 5.6 kilometers. Can it get too crowded with all the groms doing their pizza French fry thing? Definitely. That's why you gotta get there early, because then it looks just like this. Mm-hmm.